Excuse me, I believe I have an appointment with the principal.
Name? Name?
Richard Dadier.
Business, please.
Well, I've been here before. It's about the English teacher's job.
Sit down, please.
Yes, thank you.
Not at all. Mr. Dadier, Richard.
Who'll call you,
Mr. Lefkowitz?
Mr. Dadier.
Yes, sir.
What college did you attend?
I believe it's right there on the form, isn't it, sir?
But that was an all-girls school.
Yes, well, they took in veterans after the war, you see. I believe they still do. So many of us coming back all at once, it was a little difficult to find a school or a college.
A veteran?
Yes, sir, I was in the Navy, sir.
I beg your pardon?
I was in the...
You speak very softly. Can you be heard at the back of a classroom?
Well, I did some dramatics at college, sir, and they could always hear me right in the very last row.
Really?
Shall I project a little, sir?
Go ahead and project.
Once more unto the breach, dear friends, once more. Or close up the wall with our English dead. In peace, there's nothing so becomes a man as modest stillness and humility. But when the blast of war blows in our ears, then imitate the action of the tiger.
Very aptly chosen. Henry the Fourth, wasn't it?
It was Henry the Fifth, I believe.
Right. Give your credentials to Miss Brady in the outer office.
What, you mean I have the job?
Congratulations.
Oh, thanks.
Better meet some of the other teachers and get acquainted. Organizational meeting in an hour. Any questions?
No, no, sir. There's just one question, sir. The discipline problem here,
I beg your pardon?
Well, I understand that.
There is no discipline problem in this school, Mr. Dadier. Not as long as I'm principal.
I see. Thank you, sir.